Over now to the captains for the toss. Both captains will have wanted to win that toss. Both would have wanted to bat first here. Edged. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Getting on with the job right away. That's a perfect example how to play that shot. Nicely played.
End of the over. Stark, the left armer, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Shot.
Great reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. Good catch.
batsman departing the crease, caught out for five.
Morrison has their first ball to face here.
Yep. Good job. Precision, just a great shot.
Eight runs added there.
Yep, yep. Bowler.
One more to the score.
Edged. What a ball. Well bowled. Nearly takes out off stump.
Yep, captured.
Perfect technique and placement.
Yep. Yep.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Stain, a bit expensive there.
Yep.
What a delivery! The batsman chops it onto his stump.
The batsmen making their way back to the pavilion, bowled for 21. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 4.
Mendon is getting ready to face the next ball.
Wait.
hit that hard and fast.
Not too bad from either side there.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. They get a single. He's trapped in front there. Umpire totally unconvinced. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yep, yep, catch!
Good shot.
Overstepping there, no ball. bit expensive in that one.
Fiends jumping is not permitted at any stage during the match. Offenders will be fined and escorted from the venue.
That's the end of the over. Two runs added. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Swing and a miss there. Came very close to the stumps.
Nice bowling.
Yep. Keeper.
And they get through for one.
Bounces just once on the way to the boundary, four runs.
The bowler beating them all ends up. Batsman nice. Didn't know where that was going.
Yep.
Zampa gets the better of the batsman. Good bowling there, a maiden.
They'll get a single.
Takes the single.
Oh, nice shot.
Couldn't have hit that any better. No shot on offer for that one.
A nice over comes to an end. Oh. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. One more added.
Big appeal.
The batsman leading the field caught behind for 17. The left-handed batsman is coming in at number 5.
So the new batsman is at the crease. Ravens. Take a wicket in that over. Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Nicely played.
Very close to clipping the off stump. Another life for the batsman.
Yep.
And he's off the mark. Plays that nicely along the ground.
Yes.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Gave a few too many away in that over.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace.
This over marks the start of the fielding restrictions. Precision, just a great shot. Good shot. 4 runs.
Yeah.
Oh, superb timing.
The batsman brings up their half.
Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too. One run there.
Yep.
Out. end of the over, and that was a very good one for the batting side. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Missed time, that one.
Good ball, but an even better shot. 6 runs.
Give away a bit too much there.
Tries to drive that, but missed times. That's 4. Superb shot. Not able to connect.
Catch.
Yeah! Takes it. Great catch.
The new batsman takes guard.
Yep. Catch.
Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. And they get a single there.
Yep.
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much.
Not out the decision. A life for the batsman, perhaps.
Wait. Yep, catch it.
Root has finished off a tidy over. Steyn has been bowling well here, comes back on from the south end. They'll take a single.
Yep.
Super shot that.
Wait there.
Finishes off a tidy over.
they take a single. They get back for two.
Yep. Keeper.
And two runs added.
Perfect technique and placement.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
That one missed everything, and then some.
Ends that over. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Full and dispatched well. End of the over, four runs coming from it.
Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. French, about to face their first ball.
Yep.
That looked really wide, but not called for it.
So it's time for a change up here. James is off to have a snack, and in his place, it's Mel Jones.
Thanks, lads. Good to be back. Pretty good innings for the batsmen here. Playing well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. A decent total to chase down for the batsmen, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
Yes.
Another run added.
Gave a few too many away in that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
That's not the length to bowl, far too short. Too short. He saw it early and played it well. Ends that over.
Just a reminder that entry onto the oval during the match is strictly prohibited.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. And they go through for one.
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch.
The dismissed batsman caught behind for 13. The batting team are now on 1 for 24.
Yes.
Oh, good shot.
Western Wolves. Take a wicket in that over.
Great cut, heading for four. Ah, super shot.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Whoa, where was that going? Called wide.
Two runs off that delivery.
Waiting.
That was quite a good over there. Nice shot, that one. He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Yep. Catch it! Keeper!
This should be close.
And two runs added.
Yep.
The short one, but saw it early.
Richardson, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yes.
He's found the gap and got four.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
And he just lets that go through. Wide called.
Yep.
Not too bad from either side there.
Change of bowling. The wrist spinner is coming on to bowl.
Well, a big wicket here, but will it be enough to slow down the momentum?
The dismissed batsman caught out for 34.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Yes!
Missed time, that one.
And a single taken.
So the new batsman is at the crease. Walls gets off the mark.
Yes, catch!
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
And they get a single there.
One run there.
Yep, catch it.
Good return from the deep.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
What a delivery. Finds the edge. And that completes a very good over. Oh, great catch. Quick reactions and he takes it.
The player departing the field caught behind for 15. The left-hander is coming into bat at number 5.
Miller is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle. Edged.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Good over. Bowling really well there.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the six.
Yep.
And that's 4.
Yep. Keeper.
One run there. Was gone for all money, but the throw went to the wrong end. Well, that was another good over. Frustration will be growing for the batsman.
Yep.
Run saved with that effort. Another run added to the score. And a single.
Yep, catch it!
Yeah! Everyone's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket.
Departing the crease, caught out for 8. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 6.
Great delivery to find the edge.
Maybe a nick. That batsman's out faster than he got in. He's a key player in this batting lineup, but he's out first ball. That's a big wicket.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Beaten the batsman. That was a corker.
Great over that one. Very good bowling.
Yep.
The fielder throws the opportunity away. Went to the wrong end. And they get a single there.
Yep.
One more to the score.
Missed time, that one.
Waiting.
Good bowling there. Kept them quiet. The umpire signals the start of this power play.
Wait there.
Ah, what a good shot.
One run taken.
Yeah, catch.
Perfect technique and placement. Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
Yep. Catch it.
Oh, great shot.
Going with spin now.
The off spinner coming on to bowl.
Yep, catch.
And that's a single. Well, that's a very helpful catch.
And the departing batsman for the batting team caught out for 19.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Yep.
Super shot that.
Right out of the middle.
Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Yep. Keeper.
Zampa is off the mark.
Waiting. Thank you.
and a single taken. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
They'll get one more.
Very good over.
Edged. What a ball. The batsman in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Yes, catch it!
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Another run added.
Wait.
Very tidy over that one. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
One run there.
Yep.
And they go through for one.
Ends the over.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
them! Bowler!
Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
The player departing the field run out for 18.
Stain is the new man at the non-strikers end.
Well, just a lack of concentration there.
Stain, the new batsman, arrives at the crease.
Yep, catch him!
Good bowling in that over.
The bowler beating them all ends up there. Doesn't play that one well. A nice over comes to an end. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. They'll be looking to score big in this final over.
Edged.
Tremendous stroke.
Yep, catch it.
Yeah! Well, that's a very helpful catch.
Dismissed batsman caught out for 11. The batting team are now on 8 for 135.
Stark is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
The team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.